aware that it had intelligence collection capabilities, but it was our assessment now that it did not collect while it was transiting the United States or overflying the United States. We believe that it did not collect while it was transiting the United States or flying over the United States. And certainly the efforts that we made contributed, I'm sure.